pick some of it, pong it to a mash where I'm to release some of the juices. Some people would add a bit of sea salt, and some people would not recommend the sea salt, but that could be applied to the area directly. Till it releases all its juices, or the body absorbs all its juices, and then there would be evidence of relief of pain, you know.
Yeah.
So just sharing that, you know, just this is something I experienced myself. So
yeah, yes. That's great, bro. That's great. Thanks for sharing. Because as I said, that's how I personally like to conduct my research, you know. Testimonies like these, they are factual, you know, then you actually know what the herb has done. So that's good. Thanks a lot for sharing. Yeah.
Welcome.
I see